Heyo, in this video, I'll showcase the ability that moles hold against Bee Queen. Thanks to Isai for giving me the idea that moles are very strong walls by being the heaviest mob in the game. I brainstormed a bit and made this arena that deals with everything Bee Queen dishes out. First phase is pretty easy. If you leave at least one Grommel Beast, she won't summon anymore. Second phase gets a bit more hectic. She summons more Grumble Bees and will replace two sets of them. My tip is to run back a bit so the bees regroup back to Bee Queen. Third phase gets more difficult, but don't worry, the moles have you covered. You have to be careful with timing her screech, or the bees will charge at you. To be safe from the charge, all you need to do is distance yourself from her, so the bees won't charge. The window of attacking her is pretty okay. Fourth phase is just third, but the window of attacking her is shorter for each Screech. Thank you for watching and take care.